Hey, my name is Axl Rose. Here's a song. Haha. Mixed right together with the sound of the advertisement for my own Twitch channel. A dumb mistake many noobs like myself probably make. Hey everybody. Welcome back to Damien's Video Games. Would you watch a show called Damien's Video Games?
Me neither.
Oh, keep tasting me here. Uh-oh. Did I break you? Did I break the noises that it ought to be making? Will we have to reboot? Yeah, I don't think this is any good. Alta 4 to the Paradise City. Hi, kids. Look at the blackened screen. Thrilling times and wonderful Sunday night of supercomputer competency that I am engaging in. Come over here, take a look at my thing, see what's going on. Maybe that's again loading. Hey, there's some noises. Ooh, they're big and loud. Good. And strong. Criterion. So, I played this game, I don't know, 5 years, 6 years ago. I probably got it on a Humble Bundle or something. Played the hell out of it. I opened everything. Let's find out if my save exists. I think I just put it in there. Definitely played it enough to get sick of this song. After all this time, I wonder if my cars are still there. I feel like my cars are still gonna be there. Don't you? Oh yeah. Looks like it. Oh. That was a safe and responsible way to deliver my car. Tough to be in an automatic case, mama's on the lane. Okay, Axel, we've had enough of your beautiful rock and roll tenor. Oh yeah, I'm still good at this. Oh, don't go in there. All right, here's some important questions that I have. One of them is, what's the brake? That's the reverse and brake. How about, that's the zoom fast button. Oh, there we go. X is your hand brakes. What's Y? Oh. Y is the never press me button. And look behind. Okay, that's all the buttons. Including zoom, zoom, zoom. I like this game because it really feels like you're going pretty fast. Which is what you want out of a racing game. Vroom. And when you go into car crash mode, it just, you just crash the heck out of it, don't you? That wasn't actually all that violent. Okay. Ooh, But I'm on a... I'm trying to beat 50... Well, I'm not going to beat it because I already crashed. But fuck that box.
Whoa.
Goodbye. Alright, yeah. Tough but fair. So I don't think there's any races that I need to do or anything like that. I think I'm long ago finished with all that kind of stuff. No more jumps. Nothing but crashing into stuff. But I think you can still do the races, like all the races that you ever wanted to do. I think you can do them. Let's find out. What you want to do? I think so. This is a red light, so that's a crashy one. Green lights are the stunty ones. And then some light, the blue ones, perhaps? Are the fasty-fasts. Let's see how well I remember what to do.
Race one-on-one south to the naval yard.
Okay. Do I know the best way to do that? I don't. Let's find out. Ooh, uh-oh. That guy's in a racing car and I'm in a stunt car. He's already very far ahead of me. Oh, and also, I hit something. I thought I just saw a billboard that had not been smashed, but that can't be right. Although I did just pull this save from an old 2014 backup. Maybe this was before I was entirely done with the game? Good evening. Alright, can't forget to burn up all your...
Whoa.
Burn up all your juices. Trying to make it go very good fast times. Fast times of high speed going. But I didn't win. Second place. First loser. Alright, should I get a fast car? Would that be smart for racing? Those ones do crash quite spectacularly. Zooming around. It's so fast. Oh yeah, look at that. This save does not have all of the billboards and everything finished. I wonder what else is missing. Seem to have gotten a high score on just driving that little piece of road. Just like that. Kaboom. That's a drive away. Alright. Life moves on. I'm not gonna play this game for a long time, kids. I just wanted to say hi. jump through some dumb little hoop that the Twitch folks have established for me, where I have to stream on different 24-hour periods, so that they will let me drive their grandmothers to the hospital and put other pay me buttons on the webpage and what have you. I don't know. Down. That's not gonna be a driveway. I'm missing at least one wheel. Let's take a nice picture of me falling into an abyss. There we go. Speak vision. This is one of those video games where EA sold real world advertisements. So you'd be like driving around in this imaginary video game city, and all of a sudden, you know, Activia yogurt. Okay, let's look at this. No. Burnout's door. Where are some Oh my gosh, there's tons of unbeaten stuff. What a fortuitous find, this save file. Okay. Let's go here. Am I already near there? Let's get a good car. Over here, right? Where am I? I'm next to that thing. What if I went downstairs? Oh, that's not that crashy. I could get down from there. Did it again! I'm definitely going to do really well on this playthrough right here. It's not landing in the right place. See what I'm saying? Not allowed. Okay. Alright. That should do it. No. Less so than before. I just want to go to the yard. Why don't I drive down the road like a normal feller? Nope. Not interested in that. Only interested in car crashes. Alright, let's do it a little more restrained here. No, goddammit. Ooh, oh, that was pretty close. That one was pretty close. Close enough, in fact. Whoa. Nice stunt. Game being this difficult. Maybe I was just a lot better at it 5 years ago. Whoa. Yeah, you gotta learn your way around in driving games, because looking at the map, not recommended. Not recommended. Let's take a quick look at the map, though, shall we? Is that the map? That's the map. That's always the map button, isn't it? Not that many of these guys. But there's one around the lake. So, around the lake we go. That's not a real ad for But Vizio, that's a company. And two guys, I'm guessing they're in their mid-30s. Both wearing suits. Went to the third or fourth best strip club in San Jose. And they got hella drunk. And they talked about when they had done rowing together at Stanford. And they walked out of that strip club with, you know, not technically inked, but basically completely sorted out deal to have Vizio billboards in the upcoming EA game. And who knows? Maybe they both got a raise. And we get to look at Vizio billboards. Okay. Ooh, that's a drive away. It's gonna be a paddling. Yes, here, that's where I'm meant to go. Now, as badly as I've been exhibiting my driving talents, this is, if I remember correctly, the easiest class of drive of car to actually steer. The stunt car. So whatever this is that I'm gonna get for racing with is going to be even crashier. Oh, those guys are hard to drive. Remembering right? What about you guys? Aggression. Oh wait, the car crash mode. That's pretty fun. Should we do a car crash mode? With the policeman car. That's the ones we really like to do with the thing. Cars, cars, cars. Smoking in the boys' room. I seem to remember enjoying driving this thing around. Should we do it? That guy. Oh, right. The truck. It's all coming back to me. It's coming back to me. Sort of. The Hunter Civ. Hunter Civvy versus the version of that that's a cop car, right? More boosty, less speedy. Great. Let's do it. I don't. Come on. Oh. Wait a minute. Is that the Popo car car? No. That's better than the Popo car car. Okay, here we go. Alright. X2. Right, okay. So let's find a nice crashy that we haven't done. Crashy mode. Those are the red stoplights. Did I do all of them? I might have. Road rage, right? That's what they're called. Checkmark, checkmark, checkmark. Checkmark. Zoom out. Zoom out. There's a bunch of them over here with no checkmarks. So back into town I go. Oh, wonderful blue Crashmobile. Let's do some practices. In these ones, I don't crash. You crash! You do the crashes! I'm gonna do the drives, you do the crashes! Too slow. Thank you for disapproving of my play technique. Random countdown timer. Or count-up timer. I see one down here somewhere.
Whoa.
Well, you can crash, of course. You're not immune. Alright, what am I doing down here? You're too so. Ooh. What's the yellow? Is that where everyone's chasing you? Marked man. Yeah, I don't want that. I want driving and crashing, having the fun.
It's road rage.
I know it is. What does that mean, uptime? All right. Yeah, buddy. You get to go crashes. Yep. You get to go crashes. Oh, he didn't crash. You do. Oh, shit.
That one was me.
You can only crash a couple times. Before it gets sick of your shit. And tells you to lose. Oh, shit. And that's also, you can't smash willy-nilly into people who have already crashed, because then those are just obstacles. Wait, did I just die twice? This is sucking. I need to go to a... Auto repair conveniently located! And then I need to make you go die-die! Go... die-die! Now, you can be headed for a crash as long as you, like, murder somebody right before you die. Then you are safe. Yeah.
Whoa.
Come here. Come here. You.
I'm on a takedown frenzy.
You die. Not me! Do not like how that transpired. That was not my intended car crash. Fuck you! Oh my god, it's so much fun. Alright, where are we going? Not this way or that way. How about up here? What? I didn't want to do the wrecks. You were making me unhappy. Oh, wrong way. Incorrect. Alright, I need somebody to run into in the next minute and 20 seconds. Hopefully several. No. You die, not me. It has to be the other guy first, and then you can be like, just right on the way into the wall. All right, damage is bad now. I need another fix him up spot, but. Don't have one. There's not gonna be another repair spot around here. Yeah. Chow down, kids. Crashes coming your way. Oh, shit. I wanted 36 and I got 15. And here's the other thing about Paradiso del Crashland. if you don't win your event, it's not like you go back to the top of the event and try again. You get to drive everywhere you want to be. Like a Visa card.
Whoa.
Which means it's nice to pick like a couple of races that end where the other one starts, so you can kind of race back and forth across town. But in this case, I just need to find any other red stoplight. Because I want to do more car crashes. It's just a fun part of the game. The car crashes. Yeah. It is. Looks like there's one here. And it looks... What? Oh, I need a specific car for this one? Mutter, complain. God damn it. These are some picky stoplights. Survive is survivey part. Here's one I haven't even done. Up here. I think. Stop it. Yeah. That one's allowed. Alright, 36 takedowns. Alright. We gotta get out of town into those big areas because that's how you get your kind of flow going. This is fine so far. But there are no repair spots up there. So, it's important to be careful. This is definitely a very much like a carefulness game. No shits. Back in time. Oh, that was me. I was the one who crashed. In case you weren't following the action. Fuck you! Not the way! Not the way for me to drive. Fuck, I mean, you can only crash like 4 times, I think. Maybe 5, without going to the repair city, so let's be a little more careful, front. Exactly dissimilar to that. So this isn't working. I need to carefully locate my friend, the repair area. Until I switch that dude. Where's the repair area? Get off the... Oh, fucking... My score was 6 out of 36. A tiny, frowny... sadness man... frolics on my screen. How do I get to that red stoplight over there? Is there an easy way, like, right here? I wanna do it.
Ready for some takedown action?
I am.
Road rage.
I will. Yes, let's.
Whoa.
Now, did I get a point for... I did get a point for the van as well. If you come at them fast and just give them a little tap on the bottom, that's... Oh, shit! That was a smooth move, Mr. AI. Absolutely tricked me into running into that dude. Alright. Alright. That guy got me too. I keep playing games on this Twitch stream that I'm not good at anymore. Sheena, I think you're in the chat room. I watched a couple of minutes of our playing Portal 2 the other night. It was like super embarrassing. We're like wandering around the puzzles. We're staring at the answers to the puzzles. They're like super obvious right there. And I'm like too drunk to fix it. Too drunk to make it go. It was a little amusing anyway, but boy did it not display any video game competency. Real embarrassing. How many points do I have? 36 to go. I mean, whoa. Nice. Not 36 to go. 26 to go. Yeah, that's what I thought, buddy. Oh, how'd he survive that? I want to go to... I want to go to the repair world. But I do not remember where it is located. At. There's probably one right around here, though. It's not safe to drive carefully around this part of the world. Because everybody's trying to crash you, just like you're trying to crash them. Nope. Yeah. You crashed yourself.
You played yourself in a game of crashes.
Get out my way. Whole lot of failure going on. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. No, that's not what I wanted. I wanted something. Where's the race begin? Right here.
The takedown target is set. Let battle commence.
Unforced error. Nope. I have 0 points and -2 not dyings. Oh, look at that. It's telling me on my map where to go fix my shit. Woof. I'm still not going the right direction. So, here we go. Crashity, crashity, crashity! Smash-ems. Whoa. This is what I want. Up here. There it is. Yeah. Back in the game. You know I can smash you. Smash you good. Aww. I deserve that. Who wants some smashy times?
Yeah. Yeah. Dang it, straight to fucking back. Mm-hmm. No. No smashing of me. Only of my opponents! No, I blew up first. And then he did. Alright, I need another fix-em-upper. This car's a bit of a fixer-upper. But on the plus side, I got it for $0. And it is so powerful that other cars take themselves down around me. Just with a sweet little tap. Love tap. No, no, I do not want to die. It's so hard not to. God damn it. I'm not getting anywhere close to 36 on any of these.
But it's still kind of fun.
Chat's going. Hi, kids. Okay.
Hit the takedown target to get a mark on your license.
Place. I'm injuring the billboards.
We're back. Come on, Chuckles. There we go. Might as well. I shouldn't have done that, I think, because that uses it up. Not an expert maneuver. Flew too close to the sun. I think I need to, repair again, don't I? Certainly do. Yeah, that's gonna be critical damage. How many points do I have this time? 3 points? Love to play the video game and get worse at it as I go. That's the greatest. Just wanna make it to the church on time. There we go. Now let's see how many points I can get. 4? Am I gonna go for 4 points? There's 4 points. 36 needed. Good for you. How about all your crashy friends? They come along to the car crash ride? Ah, shoot. Don't T-bone me, bro! Okay, good. Vroom. No! I did it! We were both gonna die, you see? But I made him die. Just very slightly before me, and then I was completely safe. Because of magical car crash fairies. I didn't get points for any of those many crashes. How am I doing? 13. Seems to be about how far I tend to get here. This is just a little love tap for that one. How about you? You wanna go? To car crash town! I know you do. Oh, son of a birch tree! Shit. Ground myself out. I hear the bell tolling for my paint job. There's one. What just happened? Okay. Son of a bitch. How do I use the repair that's right here? I see it on the map, but I don't see where I'm going. Where am I going? There it is! Such drama. Am I actually gonna survive one of these? One of these car crashing competitions? Dang, that was a violent one. I guess technically all of these car crashes are pretty violent. You pulled it out. And you made me crash. Buddy. Oh shoot. Snapple. Oh, Powerade. There we go. Not all the way. Just partial. Alright. I got plenty of time. I want to repair my car again. That is how you lose this mode, by not repairing your car. Also by not killing everybody else quite enough. But repairing your car is key. Yeah. I only need three more though. Shit, that's where I ground out last time. Not very good. Shit, that's probably it for me too. If I don't get repaired. Bend. Just need to do a little bit of surviving. And not car crashing. Don't. And we're back. the dying. Uh-oh. It's not where I want to be. No. Apple. Cranberries. Dump flavored cheese. Yeah. I don't know how I won that clusterfuck, but I did. Try driving on the road there, buddy. Oh, missed my window. Vizio. Hey, Todd, you remember that time we went to that strip club and sounds like, I remember, oh yeah, dude, we tore it up. Commemorated forever in this video game, even after Electronic Arts and Vizio both go out of business. People will be playing this game in a browser emulator on Internet Archive, and they'll be like, Daddy, what's Vizio? And Daddy will be like, I think it's one of those fake companies that you have pretend billboards for, like in Grand Theft Auto. Where there's a rapper on the billboard that says Frontalot, but it seems like it has a picture of MC Chris. None of those really existed, son. They're just there for comedy purposes. Oh, you cannot run into the NPCs, to the even more NPCs. All right. Well, I got 49 out of 36, so that's fine. Okay. Probably enough of that, isn't it? That's probably enough. Thanks for joining me. There's something a little bit super fun about this game. I probably will bring it out again at some point on the Steams. But for now, farewell. And have a pleasant Sunday evening.